Every time that I had the opportunity to talk with Dr. Pachauri, I learned a lot. I learned a lot because he was a very humble person, and he was also a person of easy talking, to talk about the big issues that concerns him and concerns humanity.
I have a question. Throughout your career, you have been involved in policies regarding the Amazon rainforest, the conservation of the Amazon rainforest. So I was wondering what kind of leadership is needed to execute conservation policies from a political standpoint, while often going against big companies.
Thank you for the question. I was really proud to be the head of that Amazon Cooperation Treaty Organization, because it was meaning that we can work on the big forest of the world, the biggest basin of the world. And the thing is that forest and this basin is shared by several countries, 8 countries of Latin America. The biggest part is a Brazilian part. And the other thing is that it's a territory that it's part of the territory of France, French Guiana. Then it was not easy to make agreements between all the parts. And that's one of the big challenges, how we can put in the same table the expectations and the visions of the different countries that have different size, different level of development, and different kind of situations. Then it was a big challenge. We get some agreements between them, like, for example, an agreement about the protection of the water resources. And as you can see, when you see a map of Latin America and the Amazon basin, we have the Andean mountains that are really tall mountains from where the water goes down to the basin. Then it is not only an issue to work on the forest, but you have to work on the mountains where the water can be cultivated. Yeah? It is so important. You must cultivate water on the mountains and go down. It was really complicated to convince them to take actions on the mountains.